Those who can hear me, I say, I'm sorry. But I don't want to be an emperor. That's not my business. I don't want to rule or conquer anyone. I should like to help everyone if possible.
We all want to help one another. Human beings are like that.
We want to live by each other's happiness, not by each other's misery. We don't want to hate and despise one another.
The mushrooms once said to me, "The entire universe of matter is the womb of mind. And it is the task of human beings to lead the collectivity of humanity out of the labyrinth of matter and into the realm of the imagination."
The imagination.
World, there's room for everyone, and the good earth is rich and can provide for everyone. The way of life can be free and beautiful.
You know, wherever human beings have been around and done their thing, you find rectangles. A triangle is very much simpler and cruder than a mountain, even though you may represent a mountain with a triangle.
And in the same way, there seems to be a complete difference of style between the things that human beings do and the things that nature does, even though human beings are themselves part of nature.
The tree of wisdom grows from the human mind. The tree of love comes from the human heart. The tree of God comes from the eternal seed within the consciousness of the human being.